well. So today I'm back to you, aren't you, about something that I got as a gift. So this book is called My Pesa Planner. It is a book that helps you to track your income, how you spend your money and all that. And it's written here, it's telling my money where to go. Yeah, you don't ask yourself where my money gone to and all that. So on this front page, we have the details. If you write your name, the start date and the end date. And what I love most about this book is that it comes with something sort of a manual, yeah? So we have how to use the planner. When you buy the book, you get to know how to use the planner. You are told what it entails, where to write. For example, this is the account details, so you are able to write your details there. You write your goals, what you plan to do with your money. On this other side, you have, like, for your goals, you have the actionable and the measurable goals. So you have to write them. We have a savings tracker. You have to write, what am I saving for? Why am I saving? For what period am I saving? Yeah, what are you saving for? When do you need it? You track how well you are going to. You're going to do this, track how well you're going to do this on a monthly basis. Yeah, if you have debts, you can track here. Who do you owe? How much are you supposed to pay back? By when? The credit. If you pay, when you pay, you write, I've paid this amount, this is the balance, and all that. Then you have a creditors tracker. If you give people money, like for me, I know I give people money a lot, they don't track them. So you can write the column, so you can write, I've given this person this amount of money, they're supposed to pay or not. Then we have the overview for the month, budget for the month. Yeah, such things. Then at the end of the month, we have a monthly review. Maybe you had intended to save 50,000, so you can review. Where am I? What did I not do right? Yeah, same things. So all this part is just the manual part. Then now we have the front page where we're going to write our account details. We have the current account and the savings account. You write your details down there. Then now we start. So these are my financial goals. So here it's written, you have opportunity to set 3 goals, because the fewer goals you set for yourself and pursue with lesser focus, the higher the chances of achieving them. Goals could be as simple as saving of something, reducing expenditure, or reducing debts. Yeah. So those are examples of goals. So here we have them, you write your start date. Maybe my goal number one is reducing debts. And the 3 things you must plan for that goal, my plan for meeting the goal. And then the biggest challenge, I will know I have met this goal when, you know, such things. It's really nice, and it's doable, I can see. Then the next part is a savings tracker. You write, I am saving for this, amount needed is this, and by this time. So whenever you save, you put down the debt and the amount you deposit and the balance in order to achieve your goal. Then here we have a debt tracker, the amount you get. So whenever you take a loan or something, you put it down, amount received, then the balance. Yeah, it is such a nice book. Then we have a creditor tracker. You have the creditor, the amount, the interest, and the debt. Yeah, so here we have some notes. What are the key lessons in paying off this money and dealing with this specific creditor? So you can tell. Then now we have a month on month. So here you write your, maybe your goals, monthly goals, income, amount, savings, and all that. Then we have the budget part. So you can tell your money where to go, so that you don't ask where it went. Sorry, yeah. So here you can have your monthly budget, you can write expense item, the budget, and the actual amount that you used on the sale. So this one goes like month and month. Every time you do something, you have to write it down. Then you have, at the end of the month, you have a monthly review, balance from last month, total income, total expense, the difference, amount carried forward. Then you can write your biggest win. Yeah. Then the budget goes on every month, every month. Then you have the expense tracker, what you used, how. Yeah. So guys, if you've not gotten this, my Pesa planner, I guess you can all see it's a very, very nice planner, and it's very affordable. So guys, kindly, if you could get yours today, it would be the best decision that you have made this year. So thank you.